try to sell it to a first grader. Wait, girls. Stephanie? Honey, are you sure you don't want me to go with you?
Don't worry, Dad. I'll make sure she's okay.
Thank you.
There she is. You girls are really grown up. Stephanie starts school. Wait here. I'm gonna get my video. Okay? Don't move. You just come in when I tell you to, okay? I say action. Okay, now give me love. Action.
Is this the little girl I have? Is this the little girl at play?
Yeah, you don't have to be.
I don't remember growing older. When did
this be?
A little baby starts.
Right. Whatever.
I changed my mind. I'm not going.
Steph, honey, what do you mean you're not going to school? Steph's a little nervous about her first answer. I'll make sure she gets it.
Steph, see you there.
Stephanie, wait a minute. Where are you going? Steph, I want to talk to you. Sweetheart, don't you want to go to school and be smart?
I'll stay home and watch public television.
Come on, Steph. Spill your guts. Why don't you want to go to school?
Because I don't know anybody. I'll be all alone.
Steph, you're gonna make friends. I promise. You and I, we're gonna go down there together. Daddy's not gonna leave until Daddy gets home.
You're just nervous because it's your first day. See, first times can be scary, but they can be exciting too.
I remember a real exciting first time for me. I was 14. First, I was, you know, kind of nervous and a little scared. But then Marissa, I don't know, she got kind of friendly. Let's just say first class would be great. Not a helpful story,
but darn entertaining.
Schoolyard monitor said she saw Maddie hit Teddy pretty hard.
Okay,
she knew what she was doing.
He started it. He's a bully.
Wait a minute, honey.
It's
sweetheart. Baby, don't worry. You're going to feel much better as soon as you meet someone. Oh, look. Here comes a real nice little girl right now.
I'm never going